Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's baby, who is expected to be the carbon copy of her mama, is yet to be inferred with a suitable name. She would prefer naming her as the chosen angel. What else can best describe this newborn baby doll of B-Town? Having born in the arms of the Bachchans, she attracted 10% attraction from the media and the masses even before she could open her tiny eyes on this planet. The 16th of November, her birth date, will forever be highlighted as the most celebrated day, as the girl was by default tagged with the biggest Bollywood names, her grandpa being the big B Amitabh Bachchan, the junior B Abhishek Bachchan as her pa, and the queen of the universe Aishwarya Rai Bachchan as her mama. While the world is craving for just a single glimpse of her, we more often than not are showered with the merry news revealing the happy news that followed her birth by both Amitabh and Abhishek Bachchan via media events or social networking sites. Apparently, the cherry from the cake is taken away by mama Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Since the news of her pregnancy and hence her much-awaited delivery, she has conveniently managed to build an invisible wall, leaving the media and the rest of the world on the other side. Willingly or forcefully, mommy Aishwarya Rai has not yet quenched the thirst of the gossip mongers. Probably, she doesn't own any social accounts via which her followers can stalk her, but the media is always at her doorsteps for more. If the girl's pa and grandpa can unwrap the facts, why are you keeping mum about your own daughter? We wonder what's so secretive about Beti B. This is Kritika Korat for Aajshree.com.